happy that John lost your shot. That must have been embarrassing.
Julie.